the recording. Heck yeah! Woo!
So we had a blast catching this fish out in Monterey Bay. Had a few friends with us and we stayed in an Airbnb. We caught this nice Cabazon, and as you can see, the inside was nice and blue, and it's the first time ever having to catch something like this, so it was a good experience.
Fish right now. Yep, dude, it worked. Crazy. Life hack. Sharpen a knife. Yeah, if you don't have a knife in an Airbnb, you sharpen it with another knife.
So as you can see, I was having a little bit of trouble filleting this fish, and to be honest, it was the first time ever filleting a Cabazon, as well as not having the right tools because we were at an Airbnb. All of the knives in the kitchen were really, really dull. It took me a little bit longer than I thought, and I tried to maximize the amount of fish that I can get from this. So I was trying really hard to make sure I get all of the meat out there.
Yeah, I'll show you. I'll show you in a minute, okay?
Why you hugging?
Not the prettiest. Inside.
Ever since I started processing my own fish, kids are always so curious as to how the inside of the fish looks.
Whoa! Right, this would be great bait. See, I think it was like this. Right? So I don't know what this is exactly. If you guys know, you can comment below. Let's see what I found inside the stomach.
Ew.
The whole thing was in there. And then the inside's all blue.
Okay. So fishing mostly in Southern California, especially Orange County, we don't experience a lot of fish like this, so as you can tell, wasn't having the easiest time filleting this thing. Haven't really done much filleting of rockfish, so it was a good experience, and just appreciating the thing that, you know, we caught and we're going to consume. So really wanted to make sure that I take the time to do it right.
And it's tough, see? But the skin is bright blue color. Yeah. Look, and this is what we found inside the stomach.
Whoa, what did it eat that?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, you wanna see what's in, what they ate inside?
In the mouth.
Look, so the mouth.
I want to see the mouth.
You want to see the sharp teeth?
Uh-huh.
Ooh, it's kind of sharp, huh?
Can I touch the tongue?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, so we showed it to a few more of the kids, giving them little educational tips about the fish. Then we fried it. I just couldn't record the frying part because honestly, I just forgot. It was kind of chaotic. The fish was delicious and we ate it with the side of homemade ambrosia sauce. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos in the future. Thank you again. Take care.